So carotid artery disease is the disease process of depositing plaque within the carotid arteries. So a little basic anatomy first. The carotid arteries, there's a right and a left carotid artery. These are the two main arteries that give the blood flow to the brain. The left carotid artery gives the blood flow to the left side of the brain and the right to the right side of the brain. When patients deposit a significant amount of plaque in these arteries, that can either limit the blood flow to the brain, which can cause temporary stroke-like symptoms or permanent stroke-like symptoms, or more commonly, the danger is actually that little pieces of this plaque become unstable, they break off, and then travel into the brain, permanently blocking some of the small vessels there and causing a stroke.